Hey guys, KGM Gaming here for another Pokemon Emerald video, and today, we're gonna go and start doing those stuff for those guys. Oh, there's Mei right there. How did she not see me? She's looking directly in my direction. Well, you had a match call feature put in your PokéNav. Let's register so we can contact you. Okay. Okay. And I battle her. Done. Oh, yes, she has Torkoal. I don't get him till like later in the thing. Why do I have Dust? This. I think they're just gonna keep doing that. Oh, that's not good. Hopefully he doesn't use that again. Dang. Sorry, Dustox. I probably should have switched him, but I didn't think he'd be that good again. Alright, so I'm gonna do Buddy, since he's low. Oh, come on, come on, don't... Okay. I should have done hit, but whatever. Oh, God. There you go. 448, jeez. Yes. I'm gonna do blue bird. Oh, hers isn't involved. Well, she's one from evolving. One level. How much does this water gun do? That doesn't do that much. I'm gonna keep doing it, that's it. Ooh. I think he's gonna probably just store again. Then I can kill him with that. That shouldn't kill me. And it did. That sucks. Well, let's put Ralts there. Oh, dang it, I didn't mean to do it, Growl. Got him. Oh, dang it, close to evolving. Yup, I'm the goat. Cool. Oh, what do you mean? Didn't mean to go there. I need to go heal my Pokemon. go. I'm gonna switch my Pokemon now. See you, mate. Well, I thought I planted this stuff there. I guess I didn't. I just like doing that. I don't know why. Plenty of stuff right here, what the heck? There's like a glitch in the game or something? Did it delete that? Yeah, yes, it was a glitch, I guess. Okay, so we have to go to Mr. Breeny. PP Hero. Oh, that's where the Pico. Kaya, you saved my darling Pico. We owe you so much to you. What's that? You want to sail with me? You have a letter bound for due for it and a package from Slayford then? Quite a busy life you must lead. I don't know. But certainly what you're asking is no problem at all. You've come to the right man. There you go. Oh, Kyle, where are you now? It sounds like windy wherever you are. I just heard that Devin, Mr. Stone's about your picket, so I decided to give you a call. It sounds like you're doing fine, so that's fine with me. You take care now. That's cool. So they're gonna probably keep calling me on the out of nowhere. Yep, I think I need to get something from this guy right here. From this dude. Yeah, silk scarf. Silk scarf. Nice. Okay, now. I want to see. Maybe I have to get the fishing rod here somewhere. Yeah, it's this guy. Nice. Cool. Always check these places to see if anyone wants to tell me something. Okay, then the thing. That's a Zigazoom. It's a weird noise it makes. It's kind of creepy. I don't need that. Yeah, I don't need to. Okay. What's hip? Whatever that means. Mr. Porkio's right there. Or that's the bird. I forgot his name. Breeny or whatever. Ooh, promise. I don't remember ever hearing about that when I played it before. Jeez, and this is a baby right here. Okay. Okay, it just has the same stuff, so. Oh, here's the first match. Tentacool. Oh, does it get him run away, I guess? Oh, well, did it say it's not very... Please don't poison me. Okay, good. Oh, crap, I thought it didn't for a second. That's not good. I didn't mean to use double kick or whatever. Oh. Oh, it's just that one tentacle, okay. Oops, not that. There you go. Which do you prefer, fishing in the sea or stream? Really don't know, I haven't done it yet. Oh, it's a level 10 Magikarp. I'm not gonna use someone who needs to get leveled up. I'm on Ralts. Or Ralph, actually. Wait, this guy could do tackle, actually, huh? It's a mist! Okay, that battle would take too long than I would have liked. I'm gonna use Max. Well, I guess I did something by accident, but it doesn't matter anymore. I'm gonna do Peck. I think Peck probably will do the most damage. Yep. Yes. Oh, that does a decent amount of damage. Nice, 2 hits only for him or her. Oh, close, so close. Well, I guess it just you don't get the same amount as XP with Magikarp. Oh, okay. Added him, I guess. Did a nav a poke? What did I just say? It's a poke nav. Okay, what do you have, sir? Crap. Oh, I'm not cool, dude. I mean, he's a cool Pokemon. I might catch him, but I want it to be high level than that. Thick fat? What the heck? Ooh. There you go, level 11 now, perfect. Double team, nice. Okay, so I have to do that. Okay, who can learn it? This stock is able to. I'm not gonna do it now because it's a waste. Since I can't even use it. But the next episode I'll do the gym. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next Pokemon Emerald video. Peace.